never finish it. We'll get to like the last mission of this game and just not. We'll finish it, but not upload it. I don't care what Holland says. We're on a special mission here. We're going after the last remaining people who have still had their foreskin on reach.
Let him. Jewish. The UNSC is Jewish.
That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Situational Irish. Do we skip or no?
Yeah, we already watched it.
Oh, wait, never mind. I skipped to the, wait, it's not letting me skip.
That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Shit. Clear?
This is where it happened before I got fucking owned.
Yeah, like right here.
Welcome to Reach.
Yeah, welcome to Reach. Yo, I see you. What's up,
bro? Where are you? What do you mean?
I see you, like... I see you! You're right. Yo,
that's
good.
Yo! What the fuck?
I've only gotten a tech rifle sniper. I barely
Wait, you're joking. You're joking.
I wasn't kidding when I said you can't see your weapon or your HUD. I was not kidding. Or your crosshair. This is
what do you see?
I wasn't
what
kidding.
So stupid.
Yeah, this is as hard as it's gonna get.
This is so retarded. Why is George so huge? Look at
them. Yeah, right?
Such a chad.
Making me feel small.
Mm. He's like a foot taller than you, dude. You look like his small girlfriend.
No, I'm not a dial twink. No.
Dial twink.
No! What a weird bug where it just doesn't let us. I mean, we didn't even die once. We were doing so well. Like,
yeah,
we had to finish the mission.
How strange.
Fucking weird.
Whatever, man.
Whatever.
I guess we'll start with CE. I guess.
I mean, I wanted to do Reach. I was committed to it. No matter what, I wouldn't have backed out. But I guess that's okay. We'll do this. We are the same person. Oh wait, hold on. I came super quiet.
Whoa! Oh, I forgot you can press Tab to switch between graphics. What was the Halo? The Halo game that you said had like no minorities. It was just all
Halo
white.
2.
Halo 2 Anniversary had just no minorities.
You play this. This also goes out to all Cat and Goose viewers. If you play Halo 2, you play the original. Most of the Marines you play with are going to be like Hispanic or Black, and maybe some white. You know, like it's pretty diverse. You play Anniversary. I don't care how ethnic that accent is, you're gonna have the most bright white Nordic as fuck motherfucking Marine sitting in front of you. It's surreal. It's like they fucking patched out minorities, dude.
Finally!
Fix a bug in our game where there are some minorities appearing.
Finally fix the bug.
There are only white people in the future. What the troll?
Why is he so short? Like,
little beta male.
You know, he's probably like 6'4", actually, because canonically, like, Halo Master Chief is like 7'8".
Yeah, literally 7 feet fucking tall. Although, what does look good is this. Wait, look how small the ring looks. What the troll?
What the fuck?
What is this? This isn't right.
Handheld ring. Yo, what?
Bro, I could fit that on my finger. What the fuck is this? Man, that's okay.
That's so weird.
That ain't right.
That's so weird.
That's bothering me. I don't need to see that.
Oh, that's so weird.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I'm getting.
Oh, what did you do?
One.
What did you do?
I needed my shield back.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh.
What? Where? What? What? Low, I mean, just like the bars are straight up not showing.
Huh.
I think the bodies explode.
That's
a skull. Hold on.
Negative 2,300 square later, we figured it out.
Hold on. This is gonna be brutal, and yeah, it looks like grunts just blow up when they die. Grunts specifically. Okay. Alright. What? Literally, first encounter with three grunts, and I'm getting my ass kicked. Gotta run. No. Malfunction. Aha. Uh-huh. Every time you respawn, a random element of your HUD is disabled. Well, I don't even know what to do. I'm going to go melee them since I can't pick up their weapons. I can't push out my crosshair back.
Oh really my god, dude.
What's up, man? How you doing?
That elite just fucking owned me. I just peeked and he like instantly headshot me.
I can't do anything, by the way. I have like 1 HP. I'm dead.
Let's rush their asses. We can get them.
All right.
They're so swag money.
I love that animation. The male. Oh, they got fucked. You got fucked.
Yeah.
Oh, don't shoot them. Oh, don't shoot. Fuck. Get his ass.
Fight back. Fight back. Oh, you killed me!
Man, that elite really fucking reached around and killed you. That was crazy. How'd he do that? What the hell? You should have seen it from my perspective, man. He got you. It wasn't me. He got you. That's crazy.
That was awesome.
Yeah, it was totally the elite, man. They're so good in Lasso. It's insane.
Fight back! Fight back! Fight back!
Get his ass! Oh my god! No, what? Two alpha for your own good. Back off. There's an invisible one.
What?
I mean, yeah, we have like 14. It does seem to affect them.
Oh!
I like this better than Reach, though. I like this better than Reach.
This is more fun somehow, but like...
Somehow. That's the key word.
Somehow.
I really don't know how, but it is. It just is.
That sucks.
Dude, the Grunt Jihad shit is actually nuts.
What the fuck? You just killed everyone.
Yeah, I just killed the grunts, and literally their bodies did the rest.
Hold on. This might be easier than normal.
Maybe. If we're smart. Halo Reach, there's no smart to be had. You just get pounded. But this, we can work with this.
We can work with it. That god, the teleport's so...
I want to shoot that marine so bad. Oh.
Just, like, spam...
Oh, yeah, overshield's in here. Uh-oh, watch out. Oh, that's gonna be so good if we can kill him. Hide.
That was so far!
I'm gonna just, Yeah. Alright. The real enemies have been defeated.
They keep fucking fragging us.
Yeah, they're really fucking that up for us.
Oh.
Oh, I just
Dude, grunts are the way to go! What the fuck?
I just got a killtastrophe!
Oh my god! Dude, grunts are the way to go!
Oh, this is so good. Now that we can weaponize them, let's fucking go.
I didn't know that they had friendly damage. That's so fucking OP now.
Oh,
get back! Oh my god, you keep owning them, dude.
Tech point. Haha.
Tech
point. Tech. Oh, watch out! Back. Nope. Oh, I don't want it. I'm just gonna let him go back to his homie. Oh, whatever.
Oh my god, dude, they're fucking nukes.
Literally.
He took a level of my overshield from here.
I'm winning. Oh, nice.
There's another.
Okay, kill this one and run the fuck. Don't stop running.
No! How did you die?
How did it go so fast? You would just kill him.
Fuck, man. It's so inconsistent. We're at negative 10k right now, dude.
Not even. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. That's basically positive. Yeah, I have a money mindset. You wouldn't understand.
Act broke to stay rich. You wouldn't understand. This actually isn't that bad. Now that we have, like, get down. Oh.
Uh-oh. See, do I have any grenades? Here, try and throw a grenade. See if you have one. Oh, never mind. It's okay. I killed one.
Oh
no!
They retaliated.
Look at they did the SpongeBob. They killed him.
The SpongeBob. They all up on SpongeBob.
Oh,
it's fine. Whatever.
Oh my god!
Easy. This is the best score of my life. Let's fucking go.
It's so easy.
Uh oh. I'm fleeing. Look at this little fucking dial, dude. Fuck this guy.
Oh, look, we have these guys. They're all about to die from this fucking one grunt, dude.
That's okay.
Holy shit.
It's really fine. Nice.
Fuck. a lot,
I don't care if they cut, if they take my score. Come and take it.
Me talking to the Planet Fitness dial twink that's trying to get me to stop lifting heavy.
That's trying to get me to stop deadlifting 500 pounds and groaning every time I move. Come and take it. Take these plates. Save my life.
His shields are broken.
Oh, you punched me!
Are you okay?
Yeah, well, kinda.
Get fucked, moron.
Yeah, but... apparently, like...
Okay, there goes my flashlight. I'm not allowed to use it anymore.
How come all of our best friends always happen whenever I have a crosshair? Like, this is aimer oppression.
I shot one. Careful. Oh my god.
I'm waiting that one out.
The cycle.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. We're dead.
Hello. It's like Paranormal Activity, dude, but instead of, like, knocking shit over, they're just blowing shit up in the kitchen. Like, whoa, what was that? Oh, it was another IED. Rafir is haunting our kitchen.
Grenaded pussies.
Wait, what have you done? Oh, watch, they're gonna fucking fly down this hallway and kill us. This is a, he's gonna die. Fool. Oh. Run!
Oh my... How did I not die? That thing exploded right next to me.
Wait, how did the Elite not die? He's supposed to die. It's part of this. Okay. Oh, there's some men here.
Oh yeah.
Go ahead. Be ready to back up, like right now. Back up.
Okay. Oh, get back. Oh shit.
We can go around this side here.
There's still some alive, apparently.
Oh, why'd you look at me, man? That's a damn problem. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. Now it's when I'm fleeing. Fuck, okay.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint! Ha 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 ha!
Look at how many grunts there are down there, dude. Oh, you just threw a nade. Oh yep. My god.
Welcome.
Oh my god.
Killionaire. Oh, that's right, we can hold 4 grenades. Oh. Did my game just crash? What happened? Oh.
Wait, was that the end?
We get money.
We get money.
Get that money.
Get that money.
Get that money.
Get that money.
I got Yay with me, nigga. And I got Ronnie, nigga. Yeah.
We got Ronnie. We ain't.
She's nothing like a the girl you've ever
seen before. Neighborhood whore. Just to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
Cat and Goose duo.